Okay. There you go. Watch the power, please, because it's got an awful lot of brake horse.
Okay.
sound you got. So the reason why it's not indicating to let you past is you keep dropping way back and then catching him up again. At this time, as you come through here, just go to the right.
So at least you cross here now.
Get him out of your hair now. You want to be off your brakes before you turn.
Yeah.
At the moment, you were
hard on the brakes
as you turned. Use a bit more brake.
So brake and lift and turn.
Just light power, keep it going. And now accelerate. Don't be afraid to use the brakes, that's what they're there for. Release to the left and accelerate, go left. You're still tending to hold too much lock on there.
Too much lock, which is on the charge, yeah.
That'll restrict your speed quite a bit. Oops.
I like that. That's better than the Nissan.